let's look back to our morning news. We hope everyone enjoyed their long and relaxing Easter break.
Today is Wednesday, April 20th. Even though this week is a short one, we have some awesome activities coming up for some grades this week.
That's correct. Tomorrow, fifth grade will be going to see a symphony. First grade will be going to see awesome animals at the Lazy Five Ranch. And kindergarten will be going to Zootastic.
Man, that is a whole lot of field trips for our day. Our building will be halfway empty. We are also excited about the Jump Rope Club performing tomorrow afternoon. We know you guys are going to do amazing.
Friday also has some fun events with third grade going to Grandfather Mountain, and we are having our WRES Spirit Day.
Can you remind us what WRES Spirit Day is?
Of course. WRES Spirit Day is a day where you celebrate being awesome Wildcats. So wear any clothes that have our Wildcat logo or WRES on it and wear it with pride.
That's all for our announcements today. Let's see what Deja has up for us for the fact of the day.
Welcome back to the fact of the day. Let's see what interesting fact I have for you. Did you know that sharks are the only fish that can blink? Yep, sharks are fish and they blink in the water. So what makes them different from most fish? Well, sharks have eyelids that protect them, but they don't actually blink the way that we do. They have upper and lower eyelids, but they don't close or move. Instead, their eyes produce fluids to help them keep them moist and protected when hunting prey. Pretty cool, huh?
Our fact of the day. I could not imagine going into the water with my eyes wide open, especially with all of the salt that's in the ocean.
Oh man, thinking about this is already making my eyes hurt. Let's hurry up and talk about what's on the lunch menu today. For lunch today, we are having chicken tenders, hoagie or chef salad, sweet potato fries, broccoli, mixed green salad, and blueberry delight, in any meal choice.
Good morning, Wildcats. Happy Wednesday. It's time for Wolf's Words of Wisdom. I hope everybody enjoyed their Easter break and everybody is back and ready to hit it for the next 5.5 weeks. Can't believe I'm saying that. Making mistakes is a natural part of being a human being. We all do it. Whether we're a street cleaner or a world leader, a teacher or a student, a young person or an old person, it's another one of those things we all have in common. We all make mistakes. Now listen to what Norman Vincent Peale, great American writer and speaker, says about mistakes. A mistake is not something to complain about or to be ashamed of. It's a great teacher. The fact that you realize you had made a mistake means you've already learned something. You learn what not to do in the future. That's good. Today, take responsibility for your mistakes, and remember, a mistake can be a great teacher. With something to think about, these are Wolf's Words of Wisdom. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Celebrate!
Now it's time to celebrate, to celebrate.
We would like to say happy birthday to all those that have a birthday today. Make sure if you see them in the hallway, you wish them a very happy birthday.
Shout outs.
Okay, you go first.
Me?
Yeah.
You go first. Okay. Grade 5 from Bailey. Miss H, she has been so sweet and nice with a heart.
Mr. McConnell for being so funny. Second grade. It doesn't have a name on it.
Miss Peel. I want to give a shout out to Miss Peel for being the nicest teacher in the world and helping me be happy. Fifth grade from Natalie.
Ari from third grade wants to give a shout out to Miss Curry for being nice.
Alan from first grade wants to give a shout out to Miss Curry for being a good teacher.
Miss Peel from fifth grade, Kayla, she puts up with our class. Third is the best teacher with a heart.
I'm giving Mrs. R. Marshall a shout out because she gets us home safely every day and gets us to school every morning. Name, Aaliyah. Grade, 5th.
Zamara from 3rd grade. She wants to give out a shout out to Miss Ellis for being the best bus driver.
All right, my last one. From Amira in Miss Ward class, 5th grade, I want to give a shout out to Ayana, Carolina, and Emma, and Allison, also Kimari, for being good best friends and helping me throughout the year. That's all for today's shout outs. Bye!
Bye, guys.
Good morning, Wildcats. Happy Wednesday. It's time for Wolf Swords of Wisdom. I hope everybody enjoyed their Easter break and everybody is back and ready to hit it for the next 5.5 weeks. Can't believe I'm saying that. Making mistakes is a natural part of being a human being. We all do it. Whether we're a street cleaner or a world leader, a teacher or a student, a young person or an old person, it's another one of those things we all have in common. We all make mistakes. Now listen to what Norman Vincent Peale, great American writer and speaker, says about mistakes. A mistake is not something to complain about or to be ashamed of. It's a great teacher. The fact that you realize you had made a mistake means you've already learned something. You learn what not to do in the future. That's good. Today, take responsibility for your mistakes, and remember, a mistake can be a great teacher. With something to think about, these are Wolf Swords of Wisdom. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.